Hi everybody, Miss Cresswell here. Today we're going to make a very hungry caterpillar. So I'm going to take my cup and place it onto my green paper and draw around it to start to make my circle shapes for the body of the caterpillar. Don't worry if you haven't got any green paper, because you can use white and draw around them, and then you can colour them in to make them green. Then you take your scissors and cut really carefully around the outside of your circles. These are going to be the body parts of your caterpillar. Thinking about how long you want your caterpillar to be, and that will depend how many circles you make. So I've drawn some circles on my white paper and I'm just going to colour them in with my green felt tip, just in case you haven't got any green paper, then you can make your own green circles. So I've got a dark green there, and then I'm going to do a light green one, this one. Now I'm going to draw around the tub on the red paper to make the head of the caterpillar. Cut it out, and then this can go at the start of all your green circles. Right, next we need to take the circles to fix them together. So I've used my hole punch, pressed it down, press it down onto the head, and then I'm going to use a split pin to join them together, pushing it through the hole and then opening it up one side. Right, I'm going to use the hole punch now to make a hole in the circle, and it needs two holes, one either side, so that they can be fixed together with the split pins. Now, don't worry if you haven't got any split pins. You can find other things that you can push through, maybe an elastic band or some of these little clips or treasury tags. So I'm going to put a hole in there and then put that one together and push this through, join it together. Then I'm going to use the stapler to join those ones together, and some sellotape to do the last ones. And I think a little bit of glue for the last one. Right, that's our caterpillar all joined together now. So I'm going to, now I'm going to draw the caterpillar's eye and give him a big smiley face, and then draw him some legs all the way along on all the circles that we've joined together. And here he is, our very hungry caterpillar. Thanks for watching, everybody. I look forward to seeing your caterpillar creations on the email.